Cell junctions hold cells together and function in different ways. The four types of cell junctions we're going to talk about today are the tight junctions, adhering junctions, also known as anchoring junctions, gap junctions, and desmosome junctions. So let's first talk about the tight junctions. So a tight junction holds the cells very, very tightly together, and it holds them so tightly together that it actually prevents the passage of molecules and ions through the spaces. The adhering junction, or anchoring junction, connects the actin cytoskeletons of the two cells. So this almost acts like an actin bridge between the two cells. The gap junction is the one that actually allows the passage of small molecules to go in between these two cells. And it does this by kind of connecting the two cytoplasms of the two cells here with a regulated gate at the ends to allow certain molecules in and certain molecules out. The desmosome junction attaches and actually joins the intermediate filaments of the two cells together. And when those intermediate filaments are attached to a basal lamina, when it actually attaches the cell to the basal lamina, it's called a hemidesmosome, versus when they attach to one cell to another, that's just called a desmosome.